Hello everyone, welcome to the online training program for primary level teachers. The peculiarities of pronunciation of words. In this training program, we shall know the correct pronunciation of words from the English and other subject textbooks. By other subject textbooks, we mean the EVS and Gintara textbooks of English medium schools. Today we will talk about our living world. Living things can be classified into two categories, autotrophs and heterotrophs. Autotrophs are known as producers because they are able to make their own food, and heterotrophs are known as consumers because they consume autotrophs or other animals. A plant starts its life as a seed. Seed embryo germinates and forms plumule and radical. Plumule moves upward and form a tubular structure called stem, and radical moves downward and form roots. Good seeds give high yielding plants. These days, implementation or uses of agricultural equipments have improved farming. Photosynthesis and transpiration process occurs in plants. Some creatures consume plants. They are called herbivores, whereas some creatures consume other animals. They are called carnivores. Omnivores are those who eat both plants and animals. All plants and animals are biodegradable. Let's practice some words. Please repeat after me. A P P R O X I M A T E L Y. Approximately. C O N S E R V A T I O N. Conservation. C R E E P E R. Creeper. D E C A Y E D.
Decade.
D I N O S A U R. Dinosaur. D R A I N A G E. Drainage. D Y S E N T E R Y.
Dysentery.
E D I B L E. Edible. GABAGE, garbage.
Thank you.